To create a folder in OneDrive, open your OneDrive application, click on the plus button on the top right corner here. Select Create a Folder option. Give your folder a name and press the Create button. To keep your OneDrive organized, select the file Photos by press and hold the file. Click on the move button and select the folder that you would like to move to. Hit the move button to move your file, and you can find your file are now in a folder.